What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to log in to Fortnite servers error you are getting when trying to play Fortnite on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, close all Fortnite and Epic Games processes using the Task Manager. Press Ctrl, Shift and Escape to open the Task Manager. Alternatively, right-click your taskbar to open it up. Select each Fortnite and Epic Games process and click End Task. When this is done, verify that the Fortnite servers are online in your region. Open your browser and navigate to status.epicgames.com. Expand the Fortnite and Epic online services and ensure that all servers are operational. If you notice any outages or maintenance, you will have to wait some time before you can log in to the Fortnite servers again. Test your own network connection to ensure it's not causing the problem. You can use a site like speedtest.net to test your connection speed. If your connection is slow or unstable, try reducing the number of devices using the same connection, or switch to an Ethernet connection for a more stable connection. If you are still unable to log in after trying the basic troubleshooting steps, you may need to check if a VPN is causing the issue or if your account is temporarily banned. Disable your VPN if you're using one, as this may be causing connection issues with Fortnite servers. Alternatively, if you suspect that Fortnite or Epic Games services have been blocked on your local network, try using a VPN. We recommend Privado VPN, which you can find linked in the description below. If you still can't log in, your account might be temporarily banned on Fortnite servers. Bans can last for up to 30 days, depending on the reason. You'll need to wait for the ban to be lifted before you can play again. If you believe the ban was issued in error, you can contact Fortnite's support team to appeal the decision. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.